see the ocean as well. We are just hiding within here. So, mommy.
One is carrying four.
And they know about consumers. You have seen the black key, yes, plastic to cover the white cup. So they have studied the tactics, these field craft, they know now what to do. Jumbo meeting. That is a surprise. Jumbo.
For a while.
Even this who are carrying this, they will say it's the first time they are carrying this. And they are very experienced, but it's the first time. And even knowing the route, go and use this route. The way you direct us, but it's your first time.
Not here, how we amber now, we are my own niche. You will be now. We shall need a simple to watch the shing at you out. Out the watch. What is the shing is over?
Let us be watching in the head. So which is a big white
group?
Are they Zambian?
Which
group?
Which
group? Which group?
Which group? Which
group?
So most likely maybe they have been the same nearby.
Yes. So once you just pass by, they go the other way.
So most likely this area is bad. So we need just to go a few things. Just look. You will find that there is a power. That's why they are failing to move their mountain.
She will voice out.
She will give us where the same is. Is any kuno? Hello? Come here. Move on, Annie. Okay. Is any kuno?
Can we round them up? Can you round them up?
Bring the
What do you mean mobile?
And they are right here, there are people in there. Open, they are there. Your bags of money, they are there. It's not dead. Jumbo.
Jumbo.
They are there, sir.
Open.
They are not.
We are open, open.
I need that gen 2 to come here. Let them move those. Don't move those. Peacefully open the door. Let them not come out, please.
What have you done? Are you sure? How many are you here?
How many are you?
Come. Okay, come. We just want to see you.
Come.
How many shop in one?
I mean. Take them quick, yes.
What are you doing? You need to make panga.
What?
If you make yourself a camera, so guys, you need to make.
This is minimum.
What are you doing?
What are you doing, guy, with it this time?
We are kind of sleeping, we are doing nothing. The minimum that we did, it got on.
What one?
I have the answers, but I know what's happening. Let me just bring the papers.
Okay.
Let me bring the papers.
Where are they?
Let me bring them.
Where are they?
They are home. Let me bring them.
Where is home?
Listen, it's not verified.
No. You're not going anywhere. Just stay here.
You will be given a chance to go and get the papers.
Later,
okay.
Not enough.
Okay, yes. I'm
saying, meanwhile.
I'm not, yes. Don't worry. Nothing is wrong here.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
We're talking to him.
We give you a chance.
Mm-hmm.
Wait,
So you see, this is in Ndola. This is in Ndola, Kawama A. These are Zambians. Youths, women, kids. This building we are seeing here is supposed to be flooding the market here in Ndola so that maybe we can see 150, 100 square meters. But they are sending their technology people to come. These bicycles are seeing. And when there's shortage, and when there's a shortage of milk in Zambia, these are the same people now start blaming the government.
Hey, Chester, you're back. Hey, now I'm going to PNG. Hey, what do you want to do?
How can milk will be cheap if all this milk is going to go? Where they are here, they will need to eat. This, how much can you? What is the
chance? There's nothing we can do in this our country.
There's nothing we can do in this.
Youth empowerment. We are just hearing the rumors.
So good as mango. So good as mango.
Maybe we can survive. Maybe we can survive. This is not our meeting. The owner of this shop. There are some people who are just one bag of meat. Prophet came to watch. Maybe we can survive. To inform nothing with a catch. Nothing.
0102
Malishu. That's why we are still quite time to say, this fine group, Kawama fine group, we can't come when I can on us. I can't like the part of doing that. All these shops, now they have a
Let's not allow them to come nearby. Let's keep vigilant there.
What do I talk to?
Run!
Run! Getting it down. Kai deba support.
Gasina munzi
man. Why you are here? Banjo, you are meaning to come back.
Change
my
name.
What is happening here?
Yeah, as you can see, there is a lot of smuggling here in Chifu constituency in Kawama Wadi particular. Now I heard some noise and tear gas. Now from that time I rushed to the scene. In fact, I called the DC, the one who called me to come on the scene and see it myself. As you can see, these vehicles they are loaded with the millimeter. So, in short, there is lampard smuggling.
Can talk?
Yes. Today, I'm a very happy person, the manner in which our policemen. Security men in Europe, Zambia Police, Zambia National Service, they combined the operation where we have found a lot of people smuggling. And these are the people that are changing the image of the government, that the government is, doesn't want to reduce the price of the. How can we move like this? Because they are creating artificial shortage in the country. As long as they are making an availability of millimeter in the country, then it will not reduce. So we are very happy that if our police and women can continue working like this, then you see that it will stabilize the situation.
All right.
Never been. meus batalhões. Os amigos da batalhão.